If you're stuck in the woods and you need to improvise a rope, you can always use human hair. And it doesn't matter where the hair comes from. That's why they call me Bushy.
Bushy Beavers, survival expert.
It's very likely that cannibalism could actually save your life in a survival situation, which is why you should taste test every person that you go into the woods with.
Bushy Beavers, follow for more survival tips.